Versus channel. Yes, I am coming here with a quick little haul. Today I did at Publix, and I got these all for free with overage. I had a rain check for some more dog food and more dog food, so I used them, and then I had overage from those. Then I bought these were supposed to be 50 cents, but the overage from these, and the overage from these, and the overage from these, we paid for all that. And at the end of this video, I will be showing you guys, the beginning or the end, either way, I will be showing you guys what we paid for all this. My husband did his transaction and he got back I think it was 40 something cents. I paid only taxes for these because she didn't want to take four of my coupons. I would have gotten overage too, but she did not want to take four of my coupons, but that's okay. I'm cool. I only paid taxes. It was one something. I'm good. So, like I always say, hope you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you're not my subby, hit that button there, down there. Yes, yes, there. Make it great and you'll become my subby. Bye, guys. So, I got 12 dog foods, 16 Hungry Man, and 3 of them are in the oven. Yes, even though I cooked earlier, it was really early when I cooked, so we wanted dinner. So we put some of those in there. And then the makeup. And some of these are broken, so I will be using them as pigments because look at all this shimmer it got, guys. These are beautiful. And look at this blue. I gotta make that blue with acrylic. I gotta pigment that. Yep, I gotta use that. It's called Sterling Blue and it's gorgeous. Then this one and this one and this one, look, they're gorgeous. And this one is nice, and this one, they just fell, so they broke a couple of them. So yeah, guys, so like I was saying, like, comment, share, subscribe, and if you're not my subby, hit that button there, make it great, you become my subby. Bye, guys.